I remember having a dream about a naked woman. And I ran downstairs crying. Mom, I think I'm gay. I was 5 or 6. I was little. And she said, you're so young. You could possibly know that. I was comforted by that because I didn't want to go to hell. I was very afraid for my mortal soul. So much and so often, but once I finally settled into it, pushing my own personal boundaries and unlearning all of this like painful stuff that I, queer to me means like boundary pushing in love, in community, in relationships.